genes may affect exercise outcomes, study says. Some people wonder why they couldn't get their desired physique no matter what they do. Even with a strict diet and consistent exercise, they still find it difficult to reach their fitness goals. Recently, researchers offered a possible answer. Genes may play a role in exercise outcomes. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Published in the journal PLOS ONE, researchers at Anglia Ruskin University analyzed the results from 3,012 adults aged 18 to 55 years. These individuals had not previously taken part in exercise training. That history was required to learn how one's genes could influence three important types of physical exercise. The three types were linked to muscle strength, cardiovascular fitness, and anaerobic power. If you've been doing any of the three, you may have felt its positive impact on your fitness, well-being, and quality of life. While the results vary, all participants showed improvements across these three exercise measures. Overall, up to 72% of the difference between people in performance outcome after muscle strength exercises could be related to genetic differences. For cardiovascular fitness exercises, the difference was 44% and 10% in anaerobic power exercises. Other influential factors were diet and nutrition, injuries and recovery. In this study, researchers identified 13 genes and associated alleles likely responsible for the outcomes from exercise types. Every gene contains alleles, and an allele type could affect the effectiveness of a gene. So some might not respond that well to a specific exercise, while others do well no matter what kind of exercise they do. Although expensive in certain territories, researchers suggested gene testing to determine the best exercise program for you. Besides physical fitness, the same technique could be applied in patients who are rehabilitating. Regardless of genes or the exercise type you're on, don't forget that doing it regularly helps your overall well-being. You're lowering your risk of certain illnesses and maintaining positive mental health. But if your current program seems slow in shaping your body, consult with your doctor and trainer to find the most suitable one for you. Have you maintained your exercise routine during this pandemic? What exercise type do you prefer? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.